Hi there, my name is Liz Gardiner, and the dance that we're going to do is one called Fallback. It's my fallback dance. When I started off at a retirement village recently, I went to teach a dance and I thought this is too hard, so I made it up on the spot, and it kind of works. It's the sort of dance you can take with you when you're out dancing somewhere and you hear a piece of music and you feel like doing a bit of dancing. You can always fall back on this particular dance. It's super easy. You can vary the steps, and as I say, it's an absolute beginner dance. 32 count fits to everything, especially the 32 counters, of course. So I'm going to teach it to you, and then I'm going to dance it to four different songs, totally different songs, just so you get the idea of how it goes. You need to listen to the music in a couple of these because there are restarts at odd spots. You think, oh yeah, I better add the heels back in again or whatever. So as I said, it's an absolute beginner dance. It's just for you, I guess. Sometimes when you're dancing at home at the moment in lockdown, you can't fit in all the big steps and you can't fit in all the big dances and you can't see from the back what's going on. So this is a little dance that you can learn in maybe 4 or 5 seconds, and then you can just dance it to anything. When the music comes on, you feel like you need to move because you haven't moved those muscles in lockdown. This is for you. It's a fallback dance. Let's get started. All right, your weight is on your left. It will take 4 or 5 seconds to teach, really. Weight's on the left. We're going to do 4 45s leading right. So right heel together, left heel together, right heel together, left heel together. We're going to do double forward heel, double heel forward, double toe back. Do it again. Double heel and double toe. We're going to vine to the right, side behind, side with a touch and a quarter turn vine, side behind, quarter turn and touch. To finish the dance, told you it was quick, a vine to the right, touch and vine to the left. And okay, all the way through with the steps from the top. Remember, beginner dances, single counts, single step, single beat. So all of the counts are just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, weights left. Heel together, heel together, heel together, heel. Double heel forward, double toe back, double heel forward, double toe back. Vine to the right with a touch, vine, quarter left with a touch, vine to the right, touch and vine to the left, touch. Okay, heel, 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 and double heel, double toe, double heel, double toe, vine to the right, touch, vine, quarter left, a vine to the right, and vine to the left, and. So, of course, you can add lots of variations to this. You can do your heels where you turn around, if you want, or you could turn them into kickball changes. When you do the double toes, you can add kickball changes there, I guess. You can turn the vine, so side behind, side touch, full turn around to the right, and vine, well, you can turn either way there. So you can have a little bit of fun with it. So this is my fallback dance. I'm going to sing it to, it reminds me of I Love a Rainy Night. You know when you learn that dance, you often do that to different music. So I actually went back, I was listening to some old CDs and I found a song. It's a super crazy song, totally non-PC, politically correct. It's called Go to Bed, Go to Sleep, Big Bertha. It's absolutely terrible if you listen to the lyrics, but it's good fun. And it's by Edie Rabbit, who sang I Love a Rainy Night. So we're going to do that one. We're going to do Wake Up Little Susie. We're going to do The Fighter, Keith Urban and Carrie Underwood. And then the latest song that I found came across my iTunes was by Billie Eilish called Bad Guy. That also non-politically correct. So that's why I chose it, okay? Crazy songs, you can dance it to anything. These have all got 32 count intros, which make it easy to remember because it's 32. All right, so let's have a go to Go to Sleep, Big Bertha. I'm only gonna do a few rolls of each of them. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
down and a brace and a pretty face and a big, 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 big head. And when she sits around the house, I mean she sits around the house. But she's my gal, she's my pal, but she's plumb away me out. I said, go sleep, big Bertha. Go sleep, big Bertha. Go sleep, big Bertha. I don't want to do it no more. Go sleep, big Bertha.
So this is Wake Up Little Susie. Same dance, fallback dance.
Here we go. Wake up, little Susie, wake up.
Precious heart, you didn't know what it had on fire.
If you just wanted to dance in the kitchen while you're washing up, here you go. Billie Eilish, 32 count intro. On the end of the fourth wall, I'm going to add some extra heels because it just sounds like you need extra heels. Songs. I actually did it to Veranda's Fake ID because I was doing it with, it just came up in my playlist. It really is good if you're ever out dancing and just want to dance something that everybody can pick up while you're just standing around and dance, it's a good one. And if you're doing, if like I am in a retirement village or you're doing a party or something, again, it's a good one. So I hope you enjoyed that. Just a little bit of fun. Fallback. 32 count, nice and easy. Thanks for watching.